President Biden is heading home amid the fallout and that friendly fist bump with the Saudi crown prince.
He exchanged a fist bump and also shook hands with the kingdom's de facto ruler, Crown Prince Mohammed bin Salman.
I will once more return to the hollow ground of Yad Vashem, commemorate the history that we must never allow to repeat itself, and continue, which we must do every day.
I have never been quiet about talking about human rights,
and I'm doing all I can. With respect to the murder of Khashoggi, I raised it at the top of the meeting, making it clear what I thought of it at the time, and what I think of it now, We had a good discussion.
I don't think that that type of government should be rewarded with a visit by the President of the United States.
God bless, big one.
We're in trouble.
And we owe her a debt of gratitude. It is my honor to introduce the Honorable Nancy Pelosi, Speaker of the House. Madam Speaker.
I have no question about this administration's act. We are so excited about the monkeypox, and that is another. It was very exciting.
A pilot has had a miraculous escape after his light aircraft made a crash landing in Bruges. He was able to deploy a parachute system as he fell, which meant the whole plane floated gently to the ground. The pilot managed to walk away.
And with me as your Prime Minister, we will have the change for the better.
Now is not the time.
But the choice at this election is who can be trusted.
She has neither the experience or the intellect.
I take it as a big fat compliment.
They're a weak lot. Weak. Feeble.
It's warned the heat could cause adverse health effects.
The UK braced for a national emergency in unprecedented heat. For 5 days, firefighters have been trying to dampen the flames.
Protects my head from the sun. I've got very thin skull bones.
Well, you know why that is, don't you?
No.
You've got such a huge brain. It's rubbing on the inside and wearing your head out.
That's corny. Not a joke. Think about it.